Want me to tell you about my day? What about my week? I've had a shit day, and then you come along and...
Don't shit. Fucking tell me!
Oh, fuck.
Small-time landlords are like one of those tiny boomers humping a leg. Uh-huh. They think they're a big league now because of real estate. Okay. They want in on the action, they're willing to do whatever for a big payout. Uh-huh. We'll set them straight and get their bigger percentage. Then they can scurry back into the garbage or move into the trailer park in Florida.
No way!
and right. I heard a dark voice beside us.
No, you go. That was me, sorry.
Get together, man. You can't.
Whoa. Sorry.
Don't be tripping. Well, my fault, sorry. My bad.
Well, I didn't even see you. Sorry.
What? Bah.
Oh,
come on,
man.
Excuse me.
Good God.
Sorry about that.
You know,
no wonder it died out. Even the
it's the worst. Coffee sometime?
The first
of course.
Word and the last
I'll text
word of the
you.
Sentence have to be precise.
Seriously.
But the
what's
rest
the
of the sentence can be jumbled up however you want. Like, I can say something.
Hey, you.
Step back, man. Right. Okay.
Uh-huh.
You're an asshole.
Uh-huh.
Waste a ton.
You cocksucker!
Let's go, Hotshot!
Screw you, pal!
Asshole.
No! Shit!
That's crazy!
What are you gonna do about it? You wanna watch your mouth?
I have money.
No.
Take it!
Don't! Please!
Stay back! Watch out! Run over here!
Not good.
Get out of here!
Do you even know how to use that thing?
Please, just don't let me get...
Jesus! Oh, man!
Christ.
You! Yes, you!
No, no, no.
We're just going to take you down to the station to have a little talk. Arrest confirmed. Suspect is in custody.
You should get some help with that personality.
Oh, no.